All right, good morning. Just woke up like an hour ago. Gonna take a protein shake, head out, getting some back chest. Chest been feeling a little bit underdeveloped, but currently messed up my ankles, so I'm not gonna be doing legs for like a week, 2 weeks. It's gonna get underdeveloped, I already know. Gonna lose all the gains, but let's just get into it.
Thank you. All right, so we just got done with the workout, and you could tell really wasn't doing my best. Struggling on easy weight, I usually rep out, but still gonna put the work in. I've just been having crazy body dysmorphia. I don't know, just not feeling my best. I'm also sick as hell. My ankle is like very fucked up. But yeah, still gotta put the work in. Still gotta work out. Still gotta do everything, because there's always someone coming for your spot. All right. Peace.